What's up, guys? It's me, Chrissy, and welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday. It is Saturday morning, and I just dropped the girls, well, Micaiah and Sandra, off at a chastity vow program this morning. I'm really drinking my iced coffee. I sat her up here while I grabbed my pocketbook, but she wants some of my iced coffee. I know I'm gonna regret that later, but it is what it is. So while we're waiting, come here, put your hand right here before mama leave. So I can, you won't go nowhere. Now, look how I make her be still. Look. So me and Riley are at Tractor Supply. We're gonna go in here and see the baby chicks. Hopefully they got some. And then I'm gonna stop by and see a lady to get some washing, like laundry products. And then we may go to Walmart, but I'm trying not to. See the baby? Baby. I'm not staying at that chastity vow. I did, but Lakaya and Sandra were acting like they were shy and didn't want to talk. So I was like, let me just get Riley. We'll be back. So, yeah. What are they doing? Let's go back and see the other ones. There ain't none over there. Aren't they cute? All right, you guys, so I found my rain, the orange dreamsicle. My teeth are so sore because my latest vlog, Riley's hair. Did I tell y'all about that? I don't know if I did or not. I know. What's up? Did you get on the side?
That was already there.
And I had my teeth are so sensitive. That's what I was gonna say in my last video. The one I just put up. I've got it in there when I went to the orthodontist yesterday. I tightened up my retainers, so now my mouth, my teeth are very sensitive. But I had to go out and meet someone to get some lavender. And so as we were pulling out of the yard, Jeffrey was pulling in, and from doing a floor, and he wants I'll go out, ride out for a little bit and grab something to eat. Ooh. And if I want to do that, then I need that. Yep. Know where we're going, wherever it will be. I'm gonna take you with us. My teeth. You would think that after having braces for 2 years, that would be it. Ooh, child.
Oh, she's
ooh, Charlie. But you have to think about it like this. The braces help to straighten, align, correct, overbiting, or whatever. When those braces come off and you have nothing on those teeth to hold them in their new places, in their new homes, then over time, and I'm talking about a short amount of time, your teeth are going to start back shifting to go back to where they were prior to your braces. So,
Gia.
Who?
Gia.
All right,
Giovanni.
So Riley just went to sleep. Look, that's Sandra Hawkins. Spit.
Did
Yeah, was you?
Thank you.
And, well, I hope he hurry up so we can hurry up and go because. Hi, y'all. Oh. Hey y'all, so we finally made it out to grab something to eat. Jeffrey wanted Lexington barbecue. The city of Lexington is known and famous for their barbecue. Oh, sorry, I'm so stuffy. Anyway, this food was so good. This sauce is one of their special made barbecue sweet and tangy sauces, which was so good. The little girl singing in the background is a family sitting beside us. Happy Sunday, y'all. We are at church.
Hey guys.
Sandra already went in. She's ushering.
Nice day.
Yeah. Let's go in. Stopping by Ollie's real quick. Oh my god, I'm full. Because there's something that I need. I'm wanting to come in here and get me a small pocketbook sized Bible. Whew. Man, I am full, y'all. Like about to pop full. Oh, I don't know, yeah. Baby wine is born for this, my story and music. But yeah, I'm looking for a very small Bible for my pocketbook. Kaya, can you see if you can help me find one?
A small Bible?
Oh, yeah. Remember, I was trying to get that one for Mama.
Yeah.
But, oh, this is cute. Mm-hmm. Hold on, let me get this to Kaya. Oh! Listen. Mm-hmm. Look at it. Who can read it? Oh my gosh, that writing is so small. The print is so small. I don't think I'm gonna look up in here. For this, like, I want this kind of size, but no, I never like this bigger. Stop, y'all. When does that look bigger?
Maybe it is.
This looks a little bigger. So, oh, the print is a little bit bigger. Let's see, y'all. Let's see. It can't be too much bigger. Y'all. Can y'all see that? No. They don't have. I don't think I'm gonna look up. But this is the size that I want.
Attention, Ollie shoppers.
But,
if you got your phone with you, pull them out and text Joy.
Why did they make the print so small?
97. That's Joy, JOIN, to
33097.
We'll send you text messages.
I know, y'all. Just got off work and picked Riley up from daycare. I'm tired. Your passy is at home. You don't need that. We need to throw it away because that's for babies. You're not a baby. Are you a baby? You are. I'm gonna give you some. I'll give you water. Man, listen. Whoo! I worked so hard today. So hard. Why are you throwing them? I worked so hard today. Yeah, I worked so hard today. Ooh, but thank the Lord for 5 o'clock. I ain't kidding. 5 o'clock. Let's take that away. Watch this. What do you want? Water. Can you say water? Wagyu. Boy, it takes forever for that 5 to come around in the summer because our summer hours are different than when the students are in school. I'm so tired. But I've got to edit a video tonight and do a couple loads of laundry. I'm going to do me a detox tea tonight. I think that's all.
I don't know.
So yeah, I'm so tired. Like my brain is, it was on overload. We're almost at home. We're getting ready to pull in at the house. Oh, it looks like it's so cloudy and it's dark looking. I think we're gonna get a good old storm. I like a good thunderstorm. I told y'all about that before. But I know it's gonna rain because it's cloudy and it's kind of like dark. Huh? You think it's gonna rain on the house? Me too.
Daddy.
He's home.
My daddy.
You'll see.
My daddy. My daddy. My daddy. Daddy's home.
Yep, daddy's home.
Daddy's truck.
You want Wagyu? All right, y'all. We're at the house and I just want to take a shower. let's get on inside and I'll jump back on in a little. Watch how it gets dark on the carport. Watch this. All right, you guys. So I wanted to jump back on here to close this video. Thank you so much for watching. I'm super tired. I told y'all I was so tired and I'm getting ready to cut on my my nightscapes. Like, you know, I'm stuffy. Like the raindrops and nature sounds. That's what I'm wanting to say. So I can go to sleep because your girl is tired. So again, thank you so much for watching. If you are not subscribed to this channel, please, ma'am, please, sir, hit that red subscribe button. We are almost at 3,000 subscribers. I got a pretty big giveaway that's going to be going on when we get just a little bit over 3,000. So share this video with anyone you know and share it on your social media platforms. Yeah, and I'd appreciate it. Tell them to tell me who's sitting them, okay? All right, see you guys later. Bye.